Alright peeps, before we're gonna end this video, we're gonna open this freezer or fridge right now. Wish me luck. Alright everyone, welcome back to a brand new episode, and today's episode we're gonna do another revisit. We are back at the strawberry farmhouse. That's what people call this farm. I don't know exactly if that is true, that our farm lived here, who is actually did a lot of things with strawberry or something. I don't know. The previous time I was here at night, and there are many barns, but most of the barns here is already collapsed. Right now we're gonna start from one of the bathrooms. The reason why we're gonna start from the sleeping rooms are actually because it's really falling apart right now. Many decay, it's pretty weak, wet because of the rain. It's a little bit stormy outside, but hey, I have no words for it. It's in very bad condition right now. Things have changed than the previous time, so I'm gonna put part one in the description box below. Anyways, enough talking right now. Smash a like, subscribe to the channel, turn on the post notifications, and we're gonna see you right now in the Food Explorer, of course. All right. Let's do this. Alright guys, the beautiful but beautiful bathroom right now in detail. Check out this couch, looking very amazing. And here I have some religious decoration hanging on the walls. A sort of, I don't know, a calendar with an Indian or something. Know why it's hanging here, of course, but hey, see, it's actually Indian, right? From 2006. Yo, 2006, man. It's been abandoned for a while, I guess. And of course, we have this bed standing here, actually made up. Small bedside table. An umbrella. A small bag from a woman. A cross that was once hanging here, actually somewhere, I remember that. There's actually this bathroom is not that big, right? It's the only bathroom of this whole farmhouse, so probably they actually use this bathroom here.
Well, maybe in the other room, it was a bedroom before also, I'm not sure about, but it looked like not safe to go inside.
Yeah. Look, so he probably used this for, I don't know, man, a television, I'm saying.
That's a monitor.
That's a monitor from LG, yeah, a very old one actually. But maybe he used this here to do his administration work or something, right?
Maybe other things. I don't know what the farmer have to do.
Hey, look,
the computer over here.
Yeah. To watch your movies. Dirty movies.
Yeah, maybe, or maybe it's the child room. I have no idea.
Yeah, that man comes blue farm. Your opinion about this? My opinion is this is actually the only one bathroom you have seen in this farm. So yeah, many antique closets are left behind, some movies there, actually some DVDs standing against the wall. The strangest part is that we have these pictures, and it's actually taken here, I guess, but personally I don't like the pictures actually, so it gives me some strange vibes. I don't know which vibes you have by watching those pictures. I don't like it actually at one point, I don't know why, but it seems strange, man. They're looking like criminals, right?
Yeah, but yeah, I'm not sure if it's gonna be the owner or not.
No, I don't think so, man.
Maybe.
But it seems like it's taken here.
Yeah.
Because look, it's the same color of the walls
than
on the picture. So the bat was actually one standing against this wall. It was a way different bat, as you can see. And the cross that is hanging here on the walls is right standing there by the window. That's bizarre too.
Yeah, like I say, maybe it's one of the kids, maybe an older son or something.
Probably. That's bizarre. Let me know, comments below your opinion about this, fams. I'm curious. Here we have, some Nivea cream. Woman shoes. Alright, I'm gonna show you the rest right now on the upper floors.
We have a small stove, I don't know why they put the stove in a corner. We have a helmet there, chairs, mini trash. And as you can see, the ceiling is ready to collapse, unfortunately, so that's the reason we started here. Otherwise, it will be very dangerous to go back downstairs and then from downstairs to go upstairs again. It's something you're not gonna risk today, otherwise, you'll die. Alright, after this door, it's gonna be windy. I know, someone smashed the window in, of course. Which is very, very sad, so let's do this. There is a sofa standing here. Closets. Actually, wardrobe. We have another, I don't know, self-made office here or something. But here, we have a printer. Television, another one right there, and actually this heater, I have literally the same one in my house as well. That's actually funny, literally. My god, too much wind. Previous time this was smashed, so yeah, this is what it is, I guess.
Look how dangerous this is, fam, literally, this is so dangerous. Oh my god.
It's been a while since I was here. It's actually, I actually visited this, I guess, in 2019 somewhere. We are right now 2021, so it's already been 2 years since I was here. So right now I have to be careful. I'm gonna be honest, this feels very weak. I'm gonna be glad I'm back at the main floor, actually. All right, let's go. Another strange part is, the door is right now open. It was already open since we actually arrived here, so I'm gonna close the door, otherwise I'm gonna have too much wind. Alright, like this. Okay. Good. So, previous time that went through here, I don't know if you can recognize that, fam, but I put my camera here on the sofa. And I did went through right here, fams. And now I did it upstairs. And I'm back at daytime, of course. Look at this room. It's so amazing with all the antique furniture left behind. That's the reason why I love farmhouses. Literally, look at all the cups. There. Oh my god. Beautiful shoes. Beautiful chairs. Some more bottles. You know which bottle the stools are. So you can see with own eyes, it's abandoned for a while. Look, even some jackets still hanging here. We have a stove. A beautiful traditional farmhouse floor, of course. Even the wallpaper is coming down. Sad. But the ceiling is all in green, as you can see. Wish I knew some more information about the owners who can live here. Look, this room is very decayed. I don't remember this room, actually. Look at this table standing. It's very impressive to see how it's standing, actually. Oh my god. It smells bad here, too. It smells like mold, literally. Oh my god. Very old televisions. Those are antique. Let me know comments below from which year that should be. I'm actually curious. I believe from maybe the 50s or beginning of the 60s. I don't know. Maybe older. Not sure about that. Look at this door, how it's standing. Oh my god. Some jars. Cobwebs. This is literally the room of cobwebs here, man. Insane. So I think Michael is already downstairs too. He doesn't like the upper floors. And here we have actually, the main living room. Huh?
Oh, those staircases are so dangerous, bro.
Yeah, it's very weak. But look, oh my god, man. Isn't it gorgeous? All that thick. A typical floor from a farmhouse.
Yeah. I had a floor like this also in my house.
You do?
Yeah. But I have changed it, I break it out, because it's beautiful, but now these days So I place a new floor on.
Yeah, I understand, and it's normal, huh?
Yeah.
But it's always nice to see it.
Yeah, it's pretty nice actually.
Yeah, in very good condition too. Apparently, vandalism here. Look, maybe that's the picture of the owner. I think.
Or is it the same guy? Maybe this is the owner.
Probably. The first owner, maybe. Mm-hmm. Who built this house or something.
So this was a closet to put drinks, I think. Check it out. Yeah. Some glasses. I don't know if I have some.
Oh my god, literally everything is left behind in here.
Some cups.
Insane, man. Oh, look. Maybe one of his sons. There's a little book in here, yeah.
This is not the guy from up.
No.
Yo, what's that? I don't know. Look like a door closed. We have heard the door shut. I don't know from what side it came, but...
You know it either, man. Mm-hmm. Maybe the wind.
Maybe the wind, yeah, because a lot of windows are broken, but yeah, let's hope it's a wind.
Yeah, that was creepy. What's inside here?
Glasses.
Ugh. I don't like the touch, it's actually mine. Look at this. All the glasses. Mm. Crazy. More stuff inside, like paperwork?
Yeah, no, some cupboards.
Here, look.
Oh.
What?
Oh. Okay, you better don't touch nothing here.
You broke it, man.
No, I didn't broke it.
You broke it, I saw it.
Okay, we have two fridges over here. No way, I'm not gonna open it right now, man, because otherwise...
No, maybe you wanna do it after you have seen everything, right?
Yeah.
You're not gonna do the same mistake as previous time? Gonna find out the truth right now, huh? Yeah, I'm gonna stink, but hopefully not, otherwise we have, no video.
Yeah.
Alright guys, 1, 2, 3. Oh. Oh! Oh my god!
Check this out, guys. That's what I told you. Look at those paintings.
That is strange art.
Mm-hmm. That is strange, right?
Yeah. Look at this couch. Oh my god.
It's a leather couch.
Yeah, look at this, bro. Needles.
Yep. Some needles, so there is a chance that the farmer
was sick
and needed the medication.
Well, I didn't saw this previous time, actually. That's bizarre.
Mm-hmm.
I remember The entry was through that window here, but as you can see, they barricaded the window. But for some reason, they put the oven here right now. I don't remember that the oven was standing here.
Mm-hmm.
That's bizarre. So why the hell is the kitchen here? In the living room, man.
No idea.
This is literally the strangest thing I have ever seen. Beautiful fake flowers, look, vases.
Maria, also over here. Is this a paternoster? Yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But I do know they were pretty religious donors, so... That's the reason why we see so many decoration about religious things, you know?
Yeah. Look, this is the Bible.
Mm-hmm. A Bible, yeah. It's all in Dutch, of course. Always fascinating to see farmhouse like this. This is literally a time capsule, man.
This is a real time capsule.
Yeah, indeed. All the clothes are still in the wardrobe here. A leather seat. A modern oven or something?
Yeah, it's gonna be a cook plate and an oven together, I think. I'm not gonna open it, but this is gonna be an oven and a cook plate together.
Yeah, that's actually a freezer.
That's a freezer,
A modern freezer. Well, I will give this place like a 9 on 10 actually, because it's a true time capsule. Barely vandalism, it's all natural decay.
Check it out, this dress is hanging here.
Yeah, would you wear a dress like that?
Well, it's a beautiful color, the purple is very beautiful, but...
Would you wear a dress like that?
Oh, my favorite colors are purple and orange.
He must have had a wife too, huh? Why, that's there actually woman clothes here. But maybe he passed away, and then the son still lives here or something.
Well, maybe you get a lady coming over and... I have no idea.
I really like movement right now.
Yeah.
It's maybe because of the wind. We're hearing strange noises. Look, the table is still set up.
We hear a lot of strange noises over here, but there's a lot collapsed in this farm, and it could be the wind. It's also raining inside here.
I think that's mold.
Yeah, that's gonna be mold. But I also think this building gonna collapse very soon, because I think this is gonna be one of the last time you can explore it, because with 2 years.
Well, 2 years, it was not a damage like this, man. Well, it was already some decay, but not in an extreme condition like this right now. Like, we could explore the ceiling previous time. Now we cannot. We cannot explore the ceiling anymore. So, actually, one point is sad. We cannot see the ceiling, but there are many antiques on the ceiling. Actually, I remember that. Oh. Look, the barns. I'm not going to show you the barns detail. I'm going to show it from here. It's raining outside. Check this. Property is actually pretty big. We have like marble, big bricks of marble. I'm gonna show it quick. Ah, sorry for the windy noise, fans. Marble, literally, it's pretty expensive, man. Especially in that size. Crazy, huh? It's literally insane. Oh. Look, it's already collapsed, too. Very sad, but it is what it is. It's actually normal. It's all gonna be, destroyed. Yeah, sad always. Nature takes over everything, fam. Remember that. Alright, peeps, before we're gonna end this video, I'm gonna open this freezer or fridge right now. Wish me luck. What the hell? There's a pan inside the freezer. A pan.
Okay, guys, Jeffy, just have to open the fridge.
You have lucky this time.
Look.
What? I don't see anything like this. Yeah. The papers is like gold or something. Numbers.
I don't know, maybe for pancakes or something.
Yeah.
What was the...
There's a pan inside. Alright, so it's getting darker outside. We have seen this beautiful farm for the second time right now. Right now I'm back at daytime, so I hope you enjoy this explorer as well. I focus more on details than previous time right now. So anyways, if you enjoyed this explore, smash a big like, of course. Make sure to subscribe. Turn on the post notifications so you're never going to miss anything new. And if you want me to do some more revisit in the future, let me know down below and I'll definitely make it happen. And we both enjoyed it because we actually love old farmhouses with many antique furniture left behind. And this one is a true time capsule. You can say what you want. It's just the truth. Alright. So yeah. Alright. It's your boy Jeffrey. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you right now. Another one. Peace.